old school PlayStation 2 logo. Man, this is like my favorite movie growing up as a kid. When I first like got a hold of it and seen it, it's the best thing in the world. I don't know what it is that made me like it so much. Probably just like the violence and like the gang activity and shit. I don't know. Then I found the game, and then the game was amazing.
Still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
We're going in there like everyone else. 9 guys, no weapons.
I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the warriors were there.
You.
You never know what you run into out there. We're wearing our colors, you can't hide. So who wants to hide?
Oh, are those Asians? Yo, these graphics, man. Oh, it's cool. For real.
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way.
You just soldier and keep your mouth shut.
When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Don't worry, I don't feel like getting wrecked.
Getting rest. Hopefully this has like a high difficulty.
We might get out of Cyrus's little get together, meeting some strange wolf. I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way back.
You got a one-track brain, you know that?
What's the matter, you going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
Magic. Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus? He's the one and only.
When you're president of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take any shit.
Fuck him. I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
All right. Welcome to the channel. Of course, you know we play the hardest difficulty. As hard as possible. And we beat it. Start, bud. Create new profile. Alright, so here are the difficulties. You could be a sucker. You could be a bopper. Or you can be a hardcore soldier. And I'm gonna be a hardcore soldier. Adjust until the left is just visible. This music is so loud. Coney Island. So I did play this game before. I played it on like the regular difficulty. Hold on.
Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street boys.
we've got the Moon Runners, right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Ah, shit. Shot his ass. 1979. I didn't think my mom and dad date.
Vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop.
You can bop. This is the first game that I've seen that, like, put that, like, the names of the people on it. And
listen,
then, like,
Rembrandt,
that little sound effect with it.
You can lay a mean mark. But getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes
a
game's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Hey, he failed like a retard. All right, let's go. Left analog stick, of course. All right, basic controls, you know.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
What up,
do
you?
Do it, Rude! All for your booze!
Come
on. Yeah, go for it!
Press circle to pick your teammate. Right. Square. Square's light attacks, X's heavy attacks. Hold circle to hit your opponent. Light
I got dignity, you see?
You automatically target your closest opponent. Hold down L1.
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Uh-oh, combo. Come on, Rudy. Yeah, Rudy. Yeah, Rudy. What up, Rudy?
Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me some force.
Ooh, pushed his ass.
Bruises ain't no way to drink with Rudy.
X to do a power move. Ooh, how'd that feel?
You're mine.
Circle to grab.
Not enough yet. I want my booze. My tiny bubbles.
Am I not doing it right?
I'm gonna bash your skull in. Your balls.
Ooh. I remember that.
That's what I like.
That pain came like a Pepsi.
Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze.
Get out of here, Rudy. Your drunk ass.
Rest
your drunk
bones,
ass.
Get in here. You want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
Always keep your space, watch your back. Push toward an enemy behind you and press square.
You wanna clear some space? Let's see you toss him around a bit.
And
Rudy,
tap to throw.
Rudy,
get away from me. Yeah, get away from me. All right. This man yelling
next
Rudy.
Up, Webby. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
Alright.
Stop messing around! This side of the fence is not
Hold on, man. How you feel? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things are so easy, all you got to go on is rage. It won't last long, so make the most of it.
And now, where are you getting to?
Flashing bars of rage, maybe. Getting angry.
I'm gonna lose it on you!
Ooh, there you go. Yeah. Grab the enemy. Oh, hit his ass with a people's elbow.
Now let's see you waste these balls.
This kid moves quick. He's got some moves.
I'm trying to do the fucking... Come here. I want to do the kickball. Damn, he crying, boy.
All right. It looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That only gets you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
Hold on. What's up? What's up? Yeah.
Get off. Come on, use it on me.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking yeah.
I can't fight him.
Yeah. I'm gonna murder your scrawny ass.
Yeah.
That's the hard shit right there.
Get off.
Oh, fucking yeah.
How's the face, chump?
You wanna mess now?
How that feel, motherfucker? Yeah. Uh-oh. Now you got me mad. Damn, you trying to... Oh, you gonna hit me while I'm doing something? Hold on, chill.
All right, that's enough. Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some Flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I want to see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see.
He said,
not
stealing
bad,
car
but
radios.
Let's see if you can rip off some car radios.
Hey, hold on, I'm not done with the store. I ain't even done with the story, bruh. I need all of this. Give me all of this. Alright. Cool. Oh. Smash the car window. Let me get this radio real quick. As it's laying in the middle of the... middle of the car.
Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
Hey, yeah, man. She can't jump ahead. Next thing
What do you got for me?
Use the left arm to find the wrist.
You put me on, right? Man, I want them for your sweat.
All right, let's get going.
I see what you're doing now. So scrap, or I'll come down here myself.
Damn.
You like making noise? That girl got on that bus. I'm in deep trouble.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh. Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead. Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up.
Without barbed wire, I climb up.
You ready? Let's move.
I love games that have a lot of cinematics in it. I just already knew how to do it.
Looking good so far, kid. Come on, man, let's roll.
I like games like that because, like, it's like you're playing a movie and watching it.
See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me.
Ooh. Yee. A weak ass move.
Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it.
All right. Not a move. Sit here, break it through.
Doing great. Come on.
Big ass windows of glass. You settle down. Shut
almost
up, dude.
Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
Tell me to settle down. How do I bust it down? Hold L2 to sprint. And press square to charge.
You looking to dose?
Okay.
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
It's F, man. The flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
I always wonder what flash, like, stood for. If that was, like, crack or, like...
Don't be a pussy, Rembrandt. Just take that shit.
I'm trying to.
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to.
It's gotta be cracked though, cause like, he definitely just stiffed it.
Hey Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, cause I want him out piecing, building our rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we gotta take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we gotta do.
Oh, Jesus!
Burn,
what you doing gonna do about it, huh?
Destroy them.
They're coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the Warriors.
Sprints down the stairs to stop, stare off in the distance.
Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors.
Alright, so this is where you tell them, so let's come up.
Let's move it.
You got it.
Come on, baby, what's it gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now. Come on, you're being rough.
Oh, I'll show you rough, baby. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
You
seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Alright, let's go get Ajax. Him. I gotta go get Fox and Cochise. Or is this Fox? This
Death
Fox.
Is taking you in.
It's snow. I mean.
Freeze! You got nowhere to run.
Ready, cowboy?
Yeah. Now!
Fellas. Roger that dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here. It ain't going nowhere.
I'm not
Fuck
the
this, man. What the hell?
Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
Hey, brother. Someone get me out of here.
Get them out of here.
Come on. Thanks, man. I fucking hate those cops.
Hey, man, I got it. Don't worry.
Feels good to be free. Thanks, man.
We got fucking cops and destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox.
Oh, that's not how you go. This way? Yeah, this way.
Shit, the pig's got Fox pinned down.
Any sign of him?
Nothing yet. He's around, though. You keep looking. But be careful. He's got a knife.
We gotta get in there.
Cool it. You guys wait here. I'll go distract those pigs.
Up a second.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Gotta distract those cops.
Hurry, hide.
So it's kind of a lot of cinematics in this game, which I don't mind. I like games like that, but it means I can't talk as much. I would think that commentating, yo, who do?
I swear I'll go easy.
I told them to hold up. This man always comes over here.
Damn, he must have got behind us. Come on.
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us, and they stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
Let's teach those cops a lesson about messing with the warriors.
Hell yeah!
Ooh, I did that first. Grab all of them.
Let's cut through the back and find our way. Right.
This is a nice neighborhood of gangs everywhere.
Let me go, motherfucker!
Let's pop this destroyer trash off our turns!
I got something in my sight! Hey, you!
Everybody
okay?
And,
I think so.
What the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Popping it from East Coney again.
Those.
And getting their heads split. Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys.
We're gonna get them back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
I didn't know there was so much cursing in this. But then again, it's not PG-13 or nothing like that. Got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're going to try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The Destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we got to worry about. Now go get up some fucking beers and some broads up in here. It's time we had ourselves a little party.
Yeah!
Fucking
Pussy Patrol. Alright, that was pretty much that.